IDEA StatiCa 24.1 is now available. Whether you're a steel connection designer, concrete engineer, or precast specialist, this release has something for you. Why waste time on repetitive tasks or Excel spreadsheets for standard, everyday connections? No matter if you're a junior engineer or a seasoned pro, 24.1 offers you 50 ready-built parametric templates for typical steel connections. Need something more specific? You can create your own templates and enjoy a unified approach to connection design without relying on multiple tools. The Checkbot app now automatically recognizes typologies and arrangements, speeding up project organization, reducing manual input, and enhancing project management. Plus, with the possibility of user-created design groups, users can now apply one design to multiple connections. For precast specialists, this release is a game-changer. The Beam app now includes lateral torsional buckling analysis, eliminating the need for other tools. With 24.1, you can handle every beam construction stage, from lifting to the end of design working life. We've also integrated pre-stressing into the lateral torsional buckling analysis for pre-tension beams, ensuring accurate assessments and optimizing performance. The new SLS combinations in the Detail app align with various national annexes for crack width and deflection checks. To speed up designs, we've added templates for elements like reinforced and pre-stressed concrete beams and diaphragm walls, ready to modify for your project's needs. Now, the most anticipated update, 3D anchoring is out of beta and verified. You can start your design from scratch or export the base plate design directly from the connection application. This ensures precise design for anchors near concrete edges and complex scenarios, supporting shear transfer through anchors, shear lugs, and friction, reducing design risks by considering the reinforcement. With section views, you can also investigate the concrete results and their behavior inside the structure. This new method lets you code-check anchoring in reinforced concrete. Because it considers all defined reinforcement, it can assess not only new structures, but also recalculate existing structures in 3D without complex tools, hand calc, or guesswork, allowing thorough design reviews and optimization. There's more. The connection app is faster, with shorter startup times and optimized memory usage. UI enhancements like the measuring tool and DXF plate import help simplify your design work. And ever had the situation where you had 10 welds in your model and needed to change their size one by one? With multiselect, multi-edit, you can now edit the manufacturing operations at the same time. Eurocode improvements now offer you choices between 1993.1.8 and 1992.4. Plus, there are updates to AISC version 16.0 and PJP welds for Canadian and Australian standards. For BIM links and the Checkbot app, speed is up by 60%, and projects with up to 1,000 nodes open in seconds. The Hilti PROFIS plugin now connects Hilti users with their FEA software through Checkbot, simplifying anchor design data transfer. Expanded IFC export supports multi-connection files, enabling you to achieve smoother collaboration. So there you have it. IDEA StatiCa 24.1 is your go-to tool for handling all connection designs, visualizing true anchor behavior in reinforced concrete, and mastering lateral torsional buckling and construction stages in pre-stressed beams. Go try it out for yourself and calculate yesterday's estimates.